Hey, what's going on, guys? It's No Shoes, and we're back with another one. And today we're going to be reacting to Love You Still, the live performance from Morissette. Y'all been really enjoying these Morissette reactions. If you still are, let me know by hitting that like button and leaving a comment down below. I've been enjoying them as well. It's great getting to hear her voice, check out some music, see some live performances, and it's nice to have a change up from the rap and the hip hop that we're always listening to on the channel. Either way, though, I'm excited to get into this. I hope you guys are as well. This is Love You Still from Morissette. Let's see what she got to say. Let's get it. It always scares me when there's no audio at the beginning of a song. It's like, man, are my headphones messed up? Is my computer broken? Is something going on? But then it pops in and I'm like, and the sigh of relief hits. But let's see what she got to say. Okay, so a soft, kind of solemn beginning, keeping the energy down. Just started out with mostly hearing her voice over top of the instruments. Let's see where it goes from here. Let me bring it back just a little bit. Sometimes I hear it in my dreams. Your vision haunting me, this feeling. Okay, so sounds like she's talking to someone right now, saying, you know, this feeling, I'm assuming, of loving them still makes her feel uneasy. She's hearing their voices, their voice in her dreams. You know, this, the memory, the thought of this person is following her around in her day-to-day life. What do I do? How do I keep them from changing color? That's interesting. From changing color, everything's constantly fading, still hoping and waiting. Everything's fading, still hoping and waiting. I think the changing color is just kind of a play on fading. You know, something fades, the color kind of changes a little bit, gets lighter, and then yeah, let's see where it goes. She's still holding on to the feelings. Her voice is really beautiful, but sometimes it does make it harder for me to understand the meaning behind the song, the way she fades out some of these notes. That being said, it sounds great. I love how it works musically, but it does make it hard for me as somebody who doesn't listen to a lot of, like, singing music for me to understand what's going on. Nice, that little higher, like, synth coming in. I like that. Yo, and then the power of the instruments of the band coming in behind her, just filling that up, making that sound a lot more full, a lot more round. That's nice. I still love you, still. and then a nice little break there. Just take everything away for like a split second, pop back in, give your brain just a little bit of time to adjust, to rest from everything we already heard. Okay, so now she's asking, do you still think of me? Do these things still remind you of me? Or, you know, am I still in your head in any way? I'm drowning inside me. Yo, the power just coming forward. Like, it's nice when we get it from the band, but then when Morissette comes in and just brings it up a notch, turns it up to 11, that's dope, man. And the way everything meshes together, just the energy, you can see the emotion in her face, you can see her feeling it physically, the way she's moving with the music, and then we got the drums and the guitar and everybody coming in with her, following that energy, just working off of each other. It's a beautiful thing to see. Yo, she got that infectious kind of singing where, like, I just want to hop in, but I don't know the words, so what am I gonna do? But yeah, it's just draws you in. That's something I've talked about a couple times before on the channel. That music that pulls you into it, makes you feel it, doesn't let you ignore it. Now that's really powerful. Said her eyes would give it all away. The eyes are a window to the soul, man. Unless you got somebody with a real good poker face, you can normally see in their eyes when something's right, something's wrong, or in between. Just the power coming in, everybody coming together. We already mentioned it, the first swell, but coming back up towards the end here, getting ready to start to bring it down. The energy is just on point. Morissette, the way she puts everything together, the way she moves the energy through the track is just perfect. Nice letting her voice extend after some of the other instruments dropped out. That was a nice touch. Okay. All right, and now we got the outro. But either way, guys, That was awesome. I enjoyed that. I hope y'all did as well. If you got any more suggestions for the future, let me know in the comments down below. Let me know what you thought of my reaction. Don't forget to hit that like button, hit subscribe, and hit that bell as well. Help support the channel, and that way you can see the videos as soon as they drop. But thank you to everybody in the No Shoes Gang, and I will see you all next time.